Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Olivia R.
And I'm Nola S., reporting from the Rosemary and Julina Broadcast Center.
Today's Tuesday, March 21st, 2023, is day one of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led from some of our students. Please stand the face of the flag in your classroom and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, hear our feelings, accept differences, tell and hold, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that today is World Down Syndrome Day.
We are rocking our socks today to show our support for all people with Down Syndrome today. It is such an important message to share with the world.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is beef, nachos, cheddar cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, pinto beans, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, a grab-and-go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats.
It's time for Tuesday Trivia. Today's question is, what is the smallest dog breed?
The choices are A, a pug, B, a Maltese, C, a Chihuahua, or D, a Beagle.
And the answer is C, Chihuahua.
In the book Skippy John Jones, the main character thinks he is a Chihuahua because he doesn't look like his mom or sisters. He's actually a Siamese cat with exceptionally large ears.
Read the Olympics meets tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. in the library. It's the last meeting before the competition next Tuesday.
Sketchbook Club meets tomorrow after school instead of today.
Girls on the Run meets tomorrow after school.
Orchestra meets on Thursday before school at 8 a.m. in the cafeteria.
Now, Stella M. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Stella, what do you have for us today?
Today's fact is that in Japan, enjoying cherry blossom trees is a tradition. People travel from all over the world to visit Japan's beautiful cherry blossoms.
Wow, Stella, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Nola, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Grayson G with today's special report. Grayson, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Olivia. Today's special report is about spring break. Yesterday was the first day of spring, which means in just 2 weeks, we will have a week off from school to relax, have fun, hang out with your friends, and take a little break. Some families go on trips and others stay home. No matter what you do, I hope you come back in April ready for an amazing rest of the school year. Back to you, Nola.
Thanks, Grayson, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Olivia R.
And I'm Nola S. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.